know, it was a very impromptu thing. We asked Mrs. Ambani that, you know, we want to create a unique collection with Swadesh. What do you think? She was like, yes, absolutely. And we created some amazing Kanjivarams and Banarasi brocade. And, you know, we've woven our monogram in it and given it a sort of a limited edition look, which is one of a kind.
अपने कलेक्शन में आपने नीता अंबानी और ईशा अंबानी ने भी बनाया था, वो ही बहुत ग्लोबल ट्रैक्शन बहुत था जानने के लिए नहीं बहुत, तो उससे कैसे इंस्पायर, मतलब क्या आपने?
आई थिंक इंडिया में इतना इंस्पिरेशन है, यू जस्ट कीप ऑन गेटिंग इंस्पायर्ड एंड इट्स सो नाइस टू हैव यू नो सो मच टू लुक अराउंड एंड गेट इंस्पायर्ड.
आई लव फाल्गुनी शीन पीकॉक. I feel comfortable in their clothes and I love the fitting that they give me each time, and both of them are such love, and I hope I have a long-term relationship with them.
So what's your fashion mantra?
Mantra: be comfortable, be careful, be playful, and just be you.
Do you take airport look pressure?
No, I don't. I'm not one of those superstars who will go all decked up. I don't think that's real me, and I like to keep fashion game in a real space. So you'll just find me walking in joggers with my hair fully messed up, no makeup and all, but that's me.
You worked with Vicky, he is your co-star in Chhaava.
Yes.
What do you have to say about the film, if you can reveal something?
We have had a blast shooting for Chhaava, and we've been keeping Chhaava as a very hush-hush because we want to package it beautifully for all of you. But I've had a blast working with Vicky, and today I'm walking with Vicky, which made it all the way more special. And we have something really exciting for you to look forward to.
The traditional work which people are doing, which is dying out, you know. And they're just uplifting it and saying, okay, fine, go ahead, and we are there to support you. I think they're doing a fabulous job.
You guys also customize outfit for Neeta Ambani and Isha Ambani during Anand Ambani's wedding, which was a global attraction.
Thank you.
Sab dekh rahe the, bahut outfit ki tareef, Janvi Kapoor bhi nahi, aur bhi Neeta Ambani. So kaise jewels se tha, stones tha?
So, I mean, so for NMACC, we had done for Rashmika. We had made actually a real jewel piece, you know, and then we made a real jewel piece for even Janvi Kapoor, and I think that went viral, I think, so everyone wanted it. You know, I got so many requests to make that, and we dressed Anant, we dressed Isha, we dressed Mrs. Ambani for the wedding. I think it's just doing good work is most important, you know, I think, and that's what we strive for. Falguni, myself, we want to bring something different to the collection. So we said, okay, in the end, normally everyone ends it with the bridal. We wanted to end it with a westernized take on Indian bridal. So we did a lot of crystal work, in sequence, where you saw a swan lehenga, you saw a pichwai, you know, you see horses on the lehengas.